Thought that was hilarious, and like I said, the crowd was amazing tonight and really boosted everyone. And you know, sometimes that breakaway challenge can be a little bit corny, but I was laughing the whole time. It was great.
It's great to see guys like Bernsey, what he did. I mean, that was funny. I loved it, you know, so I'm sure the fans loved it. It was entertaining. I was entertained, you know, just being there. I know I was so happy to participate in it, but you spoke to other guys, and they've said in the past, some of them, they feel a little bit longer. Today wasn't the case. Everybody was excited and happy.
I could barely even hold my stick. I was shaking so much during the whole thing. My heart was just pounding, and I couldn't really calm down. So I'm happy with what happened. But, yeah, I'm still nervous right now. It's such a kind of a cool experience.
And they are taking running starts from behind the blue line.
Hall. I think Hall got a little bit of a jump start on Erickson. He wasn't really ready for that. But, again, the long strides of Taylor Hall. That's exactly who Eric calls. Oh, Eric calls and gets a slip right there. I think he was a little intimidated by that early start by Taylor Hall.
Talked about strategy in the fastest skater yesterday, but a bit of a curveball and a wrinkle there with the way the format it.
Yeah, for sure. I didn't expect that. Kind of found out right before the event, but you know, it was still fun to go out there and to see, you know, the record being broke. That was pretty cool. He can fly.